Tomorrowland. Are you ready?
You have to fix the mind before you can bestow the blessing, because until they get their mind right, everything you invest in them is going to leak out of the crevices of a mind that refuses to change. Look at your neighbor and ask him, do you have a mind to change? Wait for an answer. If they said no, drag them to the altar. Tell them they got till midnight to get that fix. They got till midnight to dump out all jealousy, all pettiness, all unforgiveness, all strife, all malice, all confusion, all blaming other people for your mistake. You got till midnight to get rid of every poison that's hindering you, every inflexibility that's stopping you from what God is about to pour into your life. Woe be unto you if you go into another year and waste another year with the old mentality while somebody's in the hospital begging God for the opportunity that you have right now. You better step into this moment. Lay your hands on your head and say, give me a new mind. Give me a new mind means give me a new perspective. Give me a new perspective. Give me a new way of looking at my situation. Give me a new way of looking at my circumstances. Get my mind ready for this year, because when I get this year, there's going to be blessings. There's going to be miracles. There's going to be opportunities. Oh, yes, there's going to be some struggles. It's going to be some challenges. It's going to be some tests. But even the struggles are an opportunity for me to show off the victory if my mind can handle the change. To be blessed, you have to decide to be blessed. You have to decide. You know what? This is a day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad. I will rejoice. Let the past go and step over into the future. Stop you from being free if you can get your mind out.
We'll be right back. Oh, everybody in the whole crowd, sit down. Everybody sit down. And when the track kicks in, I want everybody to jump up. Are you ready? Everybody down.
We'll be right back.
great to be here. It's always really inspiring. And it's always fucking amazing to see all of you guys here. I say this every year, but I'm so fucking proud of you. Show those flags, show those countries, and show the love. Tomorrowland, raise your hands. I made a song earlier today and I dedicate this to you. This is a brand new record. Tomorrowland, are you ready? I need to see those hands! I need to see those flags! We'll be right back. Tomorrowland. We have 10 more minutes to go, and I want to play you a couple of new records. Before that, I just want to say you're fucking amazing at Tomorrowland. Steve Ezzo loves you. Let me see those hands.
Never again, she said. We should've known. We should've known, should've known. Well, I could've told you that a week ago. A week ago, a week ago. But you used your body, baby. And I'm feeling foolish lately. So let's not pretend like you're not coming home. Coming home and you say, run for me, run for me, run. Come for me, come for me, come down to the river, down to the river to pray. Cause if the truth is blind, I'm naked, naked, it's a lucifer. Oh, so if it's love you want, then take it, take it, make it last.
Night, Tomorrowland. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Make some fucking noise for yourselves. Okay. Before I take off, I want to dedicate a song to everybody here and everybody at home. This is really important to me and it should be to you too. It's gonna be the last record of the night. Thank you, Tomorrowland.
Grace.
Thank you so much. Steve Angel loves you guys. For the last time, Tomorrowland, make some noise for yourselves.